Hello, it's 27th of March 2021. I have come out for an evening ride. The destination is Home Cafe. Home Cafe is in Shalbari. It's around 5.5 kilometers from Darjeeling Moor in Siliguri. I'll show you the place now. Ambience is nice, though it's a small cafe. We have ordered a lemon honey tea, a masala tea, and this is their in-house product, which is Kothu Momo. It is made in the shape of a dosa and the stuffing is of momos. And we have ordered jhol momo. So jhol is basically a gravy. It can be spicy and non-spicy. They will make it according to your need. Jhol dipped momos. The stuffings are really good, but the gravy is a bit spicy, so try at your own risk, but it's actually tasty. I recommend this one. They have many in-house special items which you can definitely try. So one with the momos, which I've already shown you. They have another variant for noodles. And now we have ordered two mocktails. This is Blue Ocean and this is Kiwi Kick. We'll try this out now. They've opened the cafe in September 2019 and it's just in front of SIT, that is Siliguri Institute of Technology. This is the SIT campus. And this is the cafe. The food was nice and it was not much costly, so you can definitely come here and try this out. It is called Home Cafe. This is near SIT Salbari. If you like this review, do like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe if you have not done it yet. So stay tuned for my next vlog. Bye.